Hello everyone and welcome to my channel, Syriana Tarot. This is going to be a love message for my dearest Leos. Leos, we're going to take a look at your past, present, and future. So let's go ahead and jump into this. And if this resonates with you guys, I'm just going to ask that you like, share, subscribe. Check out the description box for ways you can get a private reading. And if you like the cards that I'm using, I have them listed and linked in order of appearance. All right, so in the past, we have the Hierophant in reverse. You could be dealing with a Taurus. All right, you might be feeling as if there's a missed opportunity between you and this person. For some of you guys, you were married to this person, or you were in a higher level of commitment, or you just had a lot of cultural differences here. And we have the Chariot card, strong Cancer energy coming in. All right, let's go ahead and clarify. So it looks like you're moving on or moving forward. The Devil in reverse. Some of you may have been dealing with a Capricorn. Two of Swords, Moon in Libra. And we've got Temperance, Sagittarius energy. So a lot of major arcana. The overall energy, the Seven of Swords. So some of you guys are feeling stuck. Because there's something that you can't quite see. Now, you could be avoiding this person. Somebody here could be avoiding telling you their true feelings. But what I'm seeing here in the past, many of my Leos, you guys have come out of a commitment that was toxic, okay, or that wasn't for your highest and greatest good. It could be with a Taurus or it could be with a Capricorn. Some of you guys may have been married to this person, but it looks like there's been some sort of divorce or separation, or you guys have moved out. What I'm seeing is this separation in the past was for your highest and your greatest good. Now, in the present, you might be feeling a little bit lackluster. You might be feeling a little bit bored with the status quo. You're trying to make up your mind about where to go, what to do. You feel like this was a missed opportunity. I'm getting that you might have some, you might be feeling lethargic, just a little bit low because of whatever this breakup or separation was, and you're trying to make up your mind. Now, some of my Leos, you may have a choice between two options, or you're just trying to figure out what road to take right now. But what I see coming towards you is healing with the Temperance card. This is also a reminder that your angels and your guides are around you, helping you to find balance, emotional balance, tempering your thoughts, your emotions, and your actions so that you can move forward. So a lot of you, I see you moving onwards and upwards. So it may be that you're calling in a new relationship. It could just be that you're moving on from this heartbreak and this disappointment, but it's definitely with the Devil and the Temperance energy. It's definitely in your favor. It's definitely a healthy decision, a healthy move. And you know, some of you guys, you may not have been able to see that is what I'm seeing with the Seven of Swords, because this is about really not being able to see what might be draining us emotionally, physically, and mentally. So even if right now you're still kind of suffering from this breakup or this separation, you're not feeling your best, it's like you're going to see how moving away from this energy or this situation, and for some of you, it might just be a fight or an argument, but for a lot of you, it's a past relationship. You're going to be so much stronger. You're going to realize that it wasn't really for your highest and your greatest good here. And I think it's going to take some time. We have the beautiful number sequence of 7-7 coming out. So this is definitely, you know, your angels and your guides have been sort of supporting you on this journey, moving you towards healthier, happier waters, and wish fulfillment with the Temperance card. All right, so let's go ahead and see what messages come through from the romance angels. Release your ex. Look at that. It doesn't get more clear. Leo, if you were up in the air about whether or not you made the right decision, or you're trying to figure out here, you know, why did all of this happen? It's for your highest and your greatest good. Okay, the time has come to clear your energy so that you can call in your true love. If some of you were doubting whether or not you guys, you know, what you experienced here was real or was true, absolutely. The romantic feelings that you had were absolutely true and genuine, and for this person as well. But what I'm seeing is they've moved out of your vibration, or something became unhealthy. And so I feel like this was really divine intervention. You may not be able to see that right now, but you'll definitely be seeing that in the future. And I feel like many of my Leos, that you guys are calling in your true love, something that's much healthier, much happier, much better for you. Now, it is possible some of you guys, you know, this is a difficult cycle between you and this person, okay, and you need this separation to sort of heal and to sort of raise your frequency so that you guys can meet again, but that's not going to be for all of you. At the bottom of the deck, we have forgiving and learning. So as you release and heal the past, you experience more love in your present moments. Absolutely. And for many of my Sagittarius out there, sorry, my Leos out there, you're either calling in a Cancer or a Sagittarius. You may have been dealing with a Capricorn or a Taurus, but you know, it's possible. Like I said, if this is about, you know, a commitment that you're not giving up on, you know, some of you guys may be reconciling with this person because they truly are your true love. But for many of you, it's time to leave this behind, release your ex so that you can call in and experience much more love in your present moments. So final message for my dearest Leos, sorry I called you Sag, reflection. Give each other some space at the moment. Trust and have faith that all will work out for the best. Absolutely. So some of you guys might be on a pause and you're going to be seeing that, you know what, this is where we separate. This is where we go different ways because it's just not healthy or you have irreconcilable differences, okay? But have faith. Everything is working out for you in the best possible way, Leo. All right, you guys, thank you for listening and I'm sending you lots of love and light. Take care.